Jason Brink alongside him is the 777 of Peter LaRue. Right behind him, 611 that Jim Willie comes alongside Nathan Russo. Then we've got the driver Carter Quindling on the inside of the third row of the Japanese alongside Jakub Pinto. Behind there, Wesley Stubbett alongside Malindri Marais. 2468, doesn't look like we're getting any more contenders coming out. Eight survivors out of our original 11 in the 15 Jason Brink has been rounding fast the other season, showing some great pace. But another big, very quick car out there is the 727 car of David Greenland. See what he can do from the third row of the grid. John Willie comes alongside. No fans are still coming in the second row. Jason Brink brings on around. Car, Nathan Rustoff, they've got it all completely out of shape.
Yeah, I caught that.